it's saved. You like touch. We got it, good. That's one less loose end. No! I don't have any, I'm just Casey Jones. Wow. Alright, get in the trash master thing machine, and I forgot what's going on. Yeah. Wait, this is the show reason, exactly. We already head out. Head on. Shut up. You can kill that guy on the shield. You can. Alright, well, I want to kill him.
Don't rush it! Whatever you do, do not rush it!
I wasn't panicking. Don't kill the guy. We're gonna have to wait until that guy walks by. I'll kill the guy working on the car. If I can aim on. Wait, I can't aim on. Wait, I can't aim on! Alright, there. Three. Is he in here? I don't see him. Is he in the house? I think he's behind the fence.
You want a baseball back to the face?
I got him. It's a fun guy. You drive that wish. Okay, well, I guess I have to drive. Oh, I'm not saying that. Alright, well. Yay, we did it.
Hey, the Lost, right? I mean, those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. But what I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps, and when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners
shit
finding out.
Say shit, like literal.
Nawless. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but you know.
What was that?
I got it.
That's juicy from the gumball. Alright, I got platinum. Aww. Alright, well, where the I'm gonna just wear this. Alright, I wanna be safe. As soon as we walk out this door, we're gonna be there. Ready? Bam! Alright, now when we get there, we'll be like, I'm just flexing. I do edit it. Okay. You sure you want to sit in the back for this? Well, I already shot, so. Take a safe route so the guy in the back won't freaking fall off. Oh wait, don't we need that? We're gonna have to leave this and take that truck. Don't blow up the mounted truck gun. Eat snacks. Alright, I'm gonna get out. You drive. Oh my god.
Progress is loud.
I'm fine.
Look, sorry about Ron. He gets nervous. Asks too many questions. Just do your thing. What long is your thing is two on the vans, two on the moving vehicle.
Alright, so he's grabbing the two big legs. Amazing guy. Alright, well, I guess I'm gang on the gunner. But don't we have to take the gunner too, or is it not necessary? Oh, they got. Wait, who's gonna steal the other Benson? Oh. I guess I gotta drive now because we have to steal this. So yeah, we have to steal both of them. Because you're not ground team. Because I don't think you're ground team. Wait, what do you... No, you have to steal the truck too. You have to steal the Bensons and the mounted gun truck. Yeah, you have to steal both of them. Oh yeah, they have to get in. Ah, I hit... Oh shit, we have 7 minutes. I think that's time to get there.
Like 10 minutes ago. That's some good dope. I used to smoke when I was in college. Man, that was some far out times. Now I hit the ice, I take apart a radio, and I masturbate till dawn. Trevor calls it maturity. And I'll get this unloaded. But unless any of you want to get down with Tina, no?
one of the girls you can only have sex with if you're another female. Game is practically a porno. Sometimes. And 77M7 dies. What the? How did you throw me out? Oh my. Yeah, you hold Y to throw me out. Wait, get in. Trip skip. It's a 4-mile drive.
Wow, I just found the truck.
You got it! Bring it in quick, or don't bring it in at all! Oh, yeah, forgot to mention, meth juice is really flammable. Try not to let him shoot the tanker too much. But hey, it's your flaming carcass, not mine.
We'll be fine, just keep driving.
I'm
crashing that car. I don't want to blow up the thing.
Bye.
Guys, what do you say?